And we have sad news just in out of the world of soccer. Legendary soccer player and coach Diego Maradona has died. The World Cup winner is beloved in Argentina. His team won the World Championship in 1986, where he scored what's known as the Hand of God goal. He was hospitalized earlier this month and underwent brain surgery. He was released from the hospital 2 weeks ago. Reports are he passed away from a heart attack. Diego Maradona was 60.